Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel with me, Nasya. Tapi sebelum kita mulai, jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe. Serta share ke teman-teman yang lain ya. Now, let's get started. Today, we are gonna reading vocabulary about family members. Hari ini kita akan mencoba belajar membaca kosakata dalam bahasa Inggris tentang family member, anggota keluarga. Grandfather, grandfather, kakek, atau bisa juga grandpa. Grandmother, grandmother, atau bisa juga grandma, nenek. Father, father, ayah. Mother, mother, ibu. Parents, parents, orang tua. Son, son, anak laki-laki. Wife, wife, istri. Husband, husband, suami. Sister, sister, saudara perempuan. Brother, brother, saudara laki-laki. Nephew, nephew, keponakan laki-laki. Niece, niece, keponakan perempuan. Grandchild, grandchild, cucu. Grandson, grandson, cucu laki-laki. Granddaughter, granddaughter, cucu perempuan. Great-grandson, great-grandson, cicit laki-laki. Great-granddaughter, great-granddaughter, cicit perempuan. Parents-in-law, parents-in-law, mertua. Father-in-law, father-in-law, mertua laki-laki. Mother-in-law, mother-in-law, mertua perempuan. Son-in-law, son-in-law, menantu laki-laki. Daughter-in-law, daughter-in-law, menantu perempuan. Brother-in-law, brother-in-law, ipar laki-laki. Sister-in-law, sister-in-law, ipar perempuan. Baby, baby, bayi. Sibling, sibling, saudara kandung. Younger brother, younger brother, adik laki-laki. Older sister, older sister, kakak perempuan. Child, child, anak. Children, children, anak-anak. Stepfather, stepfather, father, ayah tiri, stepmother, ibu tiri, stepson, anak tiri laki-laki, stepdaughter, anak tiri perempuan, stepsister, saudara tiri perempuan, stepbrother, saudara tiri laki-laki, adopted child, anak adopsi, foster family, keluarga angkat. At the end of this lesson, I have one question for you. How many people are there in your family? Please comment below. Terima kasih ya sudah belajar membaca dengan saya. Tunggu video-video saya selanjutnya ya. See you!